There is nothing stronger than the decision of millions of people who, with their beliefs, culture, traditions, and language, count themselves as part of Russia.
This land grab is illegal and illegitimate. NATO allies do not and will not recognize any of this territory as part of Russia. If Russia stops fighting, there will be peace. If Ukraine stops fighting, it will cease to exist as the independent sovereign nation in Europe.